I'm Brendan, and this is my lemonade stand.
Well, it started 3 years ago when Brendan wanted to have a lemonade stand. And this past year, it was shut down by New York State.
And then Jim Tedesco basically came to the rescue.
He sticks up for the average American family.
He was a man of his word. He sticks to what he believes in, and he follows through. Jim Tedesco's a man of his word.